We revised all your restraining orders. We changed it from 300 feet to 14 feet.
Thank you. What you doing? What you doing? What you
doing? It is time to choose your own adventure.
Hi.
I've got go-go juice in here.
Look at all the beautiful.
Just gonna make it very fast.
You're so beautiful.
I've got some Jack in here, which is gonna make it sloppy but fun. Or we can choose the combo. So just like Showtime at the Apollo, you want fast? Sloppy but fun? Or combo? The public have spoken. Pressure in the room. They'll catch up to each other at some point. Tonight only. Okay, you individuals, it's time to do everything I do and say everything I say. You are so unique, dressing up like me. You're an individual person. Repeat after me, I'm an individual person. I don't do what anybody else tells me to do. I think for myself. Everybody go like this. Look at them, think for themselves. Here. We've got the serfs, and then the merchants, and then the upper class. Wait, you're not, show us how really upper class you are. Spit on the serfs. Go on, show me. Spit on the serfs. Oh, wait. You shouldn't have done that. There's talk of rebellion. We're coming to get your women. break.
You cheap bastard, these are ones, man. I got like 4 payments left on these nostrils. Give me some hundreds, you bitches. You cretins.
So satisfying.
I'm not satisfied with you.
I'm still on break. Let's get some old ass freshness. Molly was a good girl and she knew the reason why. When she went back in the bathroom, she would never come outside. Was a good girl, and if it were to be alive, she's a good girl. And if it were to be alive, she's a good girl.
gonna be soulmates, that's just my guess. But maybe I'll get sick of you by tonight. Either way, I'm gonna use you and abuse you.
I want to know my enemy. I want to know who my enemy is. Turn the lights up in the house. I want to see my enemy. They're fucking ugly. Alright, turn all the lights off. Everything, turn it all off. I don't want to see anything. Alright, turn it back on again. Where did he go? He's magic! He's completely fucking magic! He's the new David Blaine, except he's stupider.
Mexico!
Oh,
anymore. No, really, I'm not.
You're too nice.
Yeah, you're too nice.
That's not a good thing.
That's not a good thing.
You just like everything, don't you? You don't give a fuck. You're like, oh, fine, boy, I think I'll buy that. Well, someone's buying it, and it ain't me. All right, I'm sorry. No, not Fallout Boy. Panic at the Disco. Big difference. We are bringing back the East Coast-West Coast rivalry single-handed. But you can do your part. If you see a man with a Tupac shirt walking down the street, you punch that motherfucker right in the face. Then you tell him, the ghost of Biggie Smalls told me to do it. Cause I know how you white kids roll. Very Wonder Bread. A little something like, I came to bring the pain, hardcore from the brain. Let's go inside my astral plane. Find out my mental, oh, based on instrumental records. Hey, so I can write monumental. Check it, just out, dick and shit, get deeper than your face. And brothers is bad, but accept it. And you cross color, those you cross, oh, now you're totally crossed out. Who the boss? Niggas get tossed to the side, and on the dark side of the force, of course, it's the method from the Wu-Tang. I'll be hectic and coming for the headpiece, protect it. Fuck it, 2 tears in the bucket, your niggas want the focus. Oh, bust it at me, son, now bust it. Stop, I can't fuck wild. Method, oh, I'm some shit, fucking niggas. Wow, son, I'm sick, insane, crazy, driving Miss Daisy. How the fuck am I now?
We'll be right back.
a little furry. Just a little. I don't think I even need to sing this one. It's just that easy. Oh, wait, now I'm pregnant.
Thank you.
There's a reason, a very good reason, why I'm not successful. I do not have enough guyliner. I will correct that. Is that good? More? Oh, you guys like My Chemical Romance. Okay, hold on. Now I am ready for MTV. All right, well, what the fuck is your name? And what's your last name? Everybody, get that so that you can steal her identity. What is it? Marie Carrier. Let's put you on the list, plus nobody. You have no friends.
I'm the shit because all my life is not a night.
I really need it.
I don't need you to heckle me. I got hundreds of people waiting in line over here to heckle me, see? And they're much louder than you, no matter how fat you actually are. We'll give you a chance. Okay, they're obviously way too drunk to heckle, so you are now the designated heckler. So let's hear it. No, just the one fat guy. Let me hear it, you fat fuck. You are the worst heckler.
You know.
He's driving. Such shows as Medium. My name is Patricia Arquette. And we are now gonna have a seance. So break out your candles and your Ouija boards and other such Hot Topic paraphernalia. Let's see the candles. We are going to raise the spirit from the dead. We are going to raise the spirit of the notorious B.I.G. So he's heavy, so concentrate. Getting a vision. I'm getting a vision. That's just Steve. I'm getting a vision. Wait. I sense something. To all our ladies.
I'm gonna go.
Where the hell am I?
I don't know, man.
I was possessed. I was possessed by the right person. I brought you a present. I am suing MySpace. Because every time I'm stalking around trying to pick up a 13-year-old girl, I end up getting a 29-year-old Ukrainian guy. And it just fucks up my whole day!
Yeah.
Continue without me.
What?
Continue without me.
I can't. I love you too much. And Chauncey. Actually, I'm jealous. You never ride me like that, bitch. Is it because I'm not inanimate?
It's okay. He's happy now.
Reanimate that bitch.
Let me turn.
Like any of you can play sports, you skinny, gothy fuckers. With your lipstick, hold on!
Here.
Get out of your system, go ahead. They're going through puberty, they'll be done in about 5 minutes. Did the other ball drop yet? Yeah. Now don't quote me, because I'm not exactly sure. But I'm pretty sure that if you sing very loud in this next song, these pants might fall off. It's up to you! I have no control over it. Talk. All our stuff is going to be repossessed in about 5 minutes, so. It's either now or the parking lot. If we all die tonight, Hot Topic will go out of business. So let's try to achieve that goal.
Music too.